me start off by saying filming an intro is difficult. And it really isn't, but I just make it difficult. But this is Brittney of the future. Brittney of the future didn't do a great job of filming stuff for Brittney from the past. So what's going to happen is Brittney of the future is going to insert some clips of what Brittney in the past did for the past couple weeks. Or just the last week. Because it's not much. I just went to the gym and it was my godfather's birthday. Today, we're celebrating Jasmine's birthday, the young lady from the first video. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave you guys to those clips. By the time you finish those clips, I'm going to be returning dressed and ready to go to the shindig. So enjoy the clips.
That was extremely difficult for no reason.
If anybody is wondering what happened to me, Sequoia killed me. I ain't never worked this hard in the gym. Oh, my forehead is prominent. In like 2 years, I don't know. My body's buried at World Gym, Woodbridge, Virginia. Tell my family I love them. I never wanted to go out this way.
She makes me absolutely sick. Yeah, wait. It's Koya.
Are you talking to me?
Nobody cares.
I'm
Where's
my phone?
Can I do the dance one more time?
Hey girl.
Hey girl.
Yeah.
Hey girl.
Oh.
Ugh.
Yes, wait.
That's nasty.
You want some cake? You good? Alright. What is this? A parade coming out of the house?
You look at me.
Something about to happen. Yeah, I know. Get off me. No.
It's officially your birthday!
Yay! Now y'all gonna clean me up.
Don't take care of him, kid.
Oh, and yep. Huh?
When you say something to happen,
something gonna happen.
I do it.
Bring it right in the corner.
I don't. She'll be missing nothing. Stop, Brittney.
Listen, at this point, you should just wear a face mask.
Okay. I was trying to figure out
who's looking at.
Dad, did you see it coming? Did you see it coming? Oh, Mookie! Jesus!
That's you giving, trying to get away. You don't know everything.
I need a mom.
What happened?
I'm a bully. Oogie ran me over with his bully.
And he deserved
it. Hashtag relationship goals.
You should have been the one to hit him, Oogie.
Hashtag married a bunch of years. Hashtag being black 2025.
Okay, and we're back. I am ready to go. Face is done. Clothes is on. Gotta bring that stuff with me. That's the party stuff. I will check in with you guys when I get to the winery. Hope you enjoy the clips this far, but let's go because we late. Listen. Well, hello, birthday girl. How are you?
I'm good.
You look gorgeous.
Thanks, pumpkin.
So what's the setup? What's the situation? What am I?
She bought a bottle. I bought a bottle. Get some of this before it's all gone.
Oh,
okay. I'm. You know. The camera's on you right now. This is yes. This is Danny.
I have it.
Danny, this is the people.
Hey, people.
AKA my cell phone.
Hey, cell phone.
trick
in
is
the cup. Oh, you better know the trick. Because I was struggling.
Or alcoholic, however you want
to. Wow, smolier just, wow.
Then I bought you the right gift.
Not be classy. You could just know what you're talking about. Okay. I mean, man, my makeup does look really good. Let me see this. Maybe I should do a YouTube channel.
You definitely should do makeup. So
you should definitely. Rose Gold Plate, sponsored by Target in the future. Did anybody want plates now?
I wish I could. I wish I could show you. I really do.
You didn't walk her
on my camera, because it's the voice that is Sydney, but you can't see Sydney. Ah, look at that. You choose not to. But here's the thing, you're going to be worldwide now because I'm going to be sponsored by Target. So people are going to look at you.
I'm out here with the famous YouTuber. Sides on, you know what I'm saying, best
She's gonna
friend.
Be like, Brittney, I saw your video about Target and I love the piece you did on mugs. And I'm gonna be like, Tori, I love mugs. We can love mugs together. Here we are. And I just wanna get your outfit for the people. Slow pan. And I'm gonna make sure to slow-mo this.
Make sure you send me that.
Yeah. Or you can go to my YouTube channel and watch me on YouTube. Shameless plug. Yeah. Serve looks. Uh-huh. Right.
Wait.
Okay, my hair's still there.
Ma'am. That's why I remember you.
And cut. Huh? Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, she got low. My knees don't function like that.
Oh, and these are PG County brand knees.
That says everything.
99 taking on for 2000.
And I got it on tape. Yes. Behind the scenes of the birthday photo shoot.
Like, just give it some shape in the middle because you're poofing in the front.
There you go.
Woo! Thank you. Five with thick thighs. Huh? I don't know if she's 5'5 though. Why do you always keep looking at me like that? Honestly, I really think we were separated at birth.
It's okay if we were.
Yeah, it is okay.
We should talk to our parents.
We really should.
Okay. If there was no chemistry, this would not be fun.
Ooh.
So we have to get the chemistry.
You really do.
I have a knack for that.
Okay.
YouTube. Follow me at Jazz and Christina on YouTube, where we talk about makeup, lifestyle, beauty,
and food. All that jazz. Look at that. And she cute too. So follow her for that reason.
Also.
You'll never find another.
Hey.
And she feeds you.
I do.
Yeah.
That's how they say.
And here we are. Update. We have taken photos. Been invaded by flies. Been hit by apples. Everything's kind of happening. Everything's kind of happened.
Yep.
We're being attacked by bees.
It's the bees for me. Flies, I can deal. Okay. I see what you did there. I see what you did there. Table full of women. Ain't getting one number. And here we are.
Okay. This ain't going nowhere.
So we're not allowed to have candles. So
you want
to
know why? You want to know why I don't trust people?
Why?
Who take pictures of me?
Why?
Because you can keep it. You can keep it because you already put it up there.
Okay. Fine.
She goes, can you take a picture with me? It's just one. Sure. It's not going nowhere.
And I took one, by the way.
Uh huh.
But it did go on Instagram.
Notifications.
But it's going to be okay.
You tagged her?
I was thinking about it. Should I tag her? But she was going to see it anyway.
Danny.
But I asked her, I got her permission.
Here's the thing.
And she saw the picture, and she said it was okay.
She said,
it is, yeah.
It's not going anywhere.
I did say it wasn't going anywhere, so I lied on that.
Here it is. I lied on that.
That matters.
What money does weigh?
I don't know if y'all can see that shine, but that is literally my ring.
Nothing crawling. It was just my phone.
The boy did good. Oh.
I didn't know I was being watched.
This is 10.
Everybody has their phones out. Look at this.
This is a team of support.
This is why your five matters. This is, what is this? Birthday parties of 2020. Because.
Come on, Mr. B. Oh, Mr. Sun. Okay, pose. Okay. It's a video, though.
Oh.
Was the new Harriet. Oh,
I don't remember that in Family Matters.
Did you say no? I'm sorry. Did you say no?
I don't like Martin.
I'm sorry. You really just talk about this? You were doing so well.
Everybody is baffled.
You were doing so well.
So, outing was a success. If you couldn't tell. So now I will be heading home. And my best friend Aria will be coming over to do homework. So the day continues. Update. I went to Harris Teeter to get some food. I'm going to make me and Aria some salmon, some green beans, and some rice. I'm good for that. Can't cook much else, but that's why my fiance is the chef. So, and I just clean up. So, I'm about to head home. About to make a little something, and I will check in with you later. I just want y'all to know I'm like the worst with this. Last time I was on the video, I had said I would check in with y'all when I got to my best friend and we did our homework and all that jazz. I didn't do that. I didn't do that. In fact, it is now Wednesday before the Saturday this video is supposed to be up. So I'm gonna wrap it up here just because I feel like I need an outro. I need an ending to this vlog. Thank y'all for rocking this far. For those of you that watch, share it. I need people to see these videos because I am putting a lot of work into this minimal graphics that you guys are seeing. But seriously though, share the video. All right, y'all. It's 11 o'clock. It's time to go. I'm gonna bid thee good night. Thanks for watching the video. Until next time.